that pressure that the brood applies.
He did it. He was getting zoned by the shadow demon at the start.
Sure.
So.
Yeah, the back of Bakura certainly helped him.
Bottom, control. Ramsey's just trying to save the beam for as long as possible.
And they've got him. GH rolls in, but now GH, he's in on his own. So then Ramsey's just turned towards him, beating him down. He's got a boulder smash. It isn't going to catch onto Ramsey's, though. And with that in mind, Ramsey, he should be able to find this with Solo. GH trying his best to duke it out. The blast from Solo's there to secure the kill. Philly, he's dealing well with it.
It's Matu like him, right? He knows. Yeah. He knows what he's doing. But yeah, even though they get that kill on bottom, you still see what's happening with the Nation's Prophet.
Oh, that kick back there, GH from Infant.
Nice play.
Yeah, walks in.
No, I go for like a tower kind of push bottom. They actually find mind control here. They've got the grab from Solo.
Oh, sprout, the sprout. Though.
Good enough. There's another beam.
They need a couple more right clicks to bring this man down. One's not going to be enough.
Shines up.
And he should be. Wow, no, they're still diving him. He's actually moved away. Another sprout to create the distance, and that'll get him out of there.
Nice.
Pushing himself deep.
A little bit of a different kind of build coming out for no one.
Ramses actually gets the Eclipse off in time. GH rolls in straight away. The ultimate will take down the Earth Spirit. They've got the chase down from Matumba. They're looking for a killer return. There's no shrine, unfortunately, for Ramsey. So Ramsey will slowly but surely be chased down by Matumba Man. Liquid get the trade. They also manage to claim Solo. So
Leon to make sure that that does not happen. So they can just take these head-on fights, but now bottom, Posh has the blink.
He's opening up, jumps forward, Matumba Man pops the ult. He's ready to rock and roll, turns towards Solo. They are going to be able to control the Lycan there with the first stun. Can they keep Solo alive? The wolves are on him, Matumba Man himself backing away. Kuro gets the kill on to the Shaman. Got further control, throwing mind control up into the air. Ramsey's heading in. He had the Eclipse, no one zips straight in. Has the grab, has the control. There's a defensive disruption from Kuro, buying time for mind control, trying to get him out of there. But no one, he continues to zip forward, bottling himself up. He has the mana to chase. Mind control, he's down. GH trying to roll himself away, looks for the TP out, but the Yules is there from no one. He has the control. GH is gone. Matumba Man, he's actually coming back into this one. There's still four arrows up. Kuro did manage to get the poison stacked up on Pasha, burst him down, but no one, he's still. Still continues to look to fight. Miracle laying down the march of the machines. The defensive disruption, Kuro buying time for himself with the one charges. Kuro survives. They'll kill no one. That's the overextension that we were talking about that he has to make for Liquid to get the kill. And they find it, and they're not done yet. They've got the booster travel on top of the walls. Liquid chased down for another. Solo turns with the wards and the control. Solo gets the kill onto Miracle. But he does go down as well. Liquid do find the favorable numbers by all means.
And Miracle starts spam pinging Matu. Matu in the non-shapeshifted wolf.
Matu.
Putting in an incredible amount of work,
he's
but as
get
you say that.
Into.
A little saving the void there so that it can't TP out.
Can this man get away? There is backup sort of inbound, but there's stronger backup for VP as no one zips in. And we'll get Matumba Man. So at the we'll at least claim something.
Wolf is scouting this whole time.
Oh, GH, he's very quick with that silence. The boulder smash as well. Is it going to be enough to bring him down? No one. Very, very low. He's just got enough time to zip out. Will keep himself safe. Jump in with the primal split. Parasha trying to kick things off. The rockets chase through. Miracle finds the kill onto Solo. No one has to get out of there. He's out of mana. Gets himself all the way back to base. Miracle.
Liquid. Now with that, like 1k, 2k, full advantage. Long zip in by no one.
GH rolls forward. Ramses is there with no one. And back up. Can they actually get GH? Is still alive here. No one zips forward. He's not. Can he actually find it? The poster? No, GH is going to survive. No one gets baited in. And Liquid, they found no one. They found Ramses. Lil looking to get himself over the tree line and back to safety.
Dude, that mech by mind control. He just picked it up.
Oh, Miracle ends up getting Lil as well on that Night Stalker. They're even chasing down for this band as well. Matumba Man just infinitely blocking off this brew, making it impossible for Pasha to escape. Pasha's down, Liquid claim four. And I guess you look at the lineup, damage is not an issue at all for Liquid at the moment with how big this Tinker is.
Just about positioning. No one looking for GH here. All of Liquid's in the area, though.
Back up, and GH just lands a three-man boulder smash, and straight up Solo's got Matumba Man with the wraparound, rips apart the Night Stalker. The BKB's popped by brew as he heads in with the primal split. Matumba Man running himself around. They'll try and control and they'll dispel the majority of his army out of it. Ramsey's heading into the midfield with the BKB. He has to go for the TP out and he will make it away from it.
And the map is closing very quickly.
Oh, no one is instantly silenced there. It's so scary to play against this GHS for, I can imagine, as this storm. As again, he rolls in. There's a stun. Oh. There's a silence. He has the Yules.
The dagger.
And he can't get out.
Oh, look at that. Using the Demonic Purge to bring down the Yule Scepter there by Karuma. AoE damage. They don't really contribute a lot in comparison to Liquid. There you get the rush. It's Aegis and Cheese.
Oh, I mean, here we have. They do get the catch onto GH, but GH has got backup. And GH, they can't kill this Ursprint at this stage. Lil just gets bursted. Patchy comes up with the BKB. They will get GH. Solo's picked off, though, by Matumbra as he chases it down. Buyback will be there from the Nightstalker. They're desperately trying to turn. No one comes in with the grab onto the Shadow Demon. They'll take down Kuroki. No one zips himself away from Miracle. Miracle blinks back. Still with the Brulings. Control onto Mind Control. Lil's there. Flies himself over, they'll throw up Matumbra Man into the air. VP doing their best to contain the team of Liquid, but they haven't quite got the damage from Matumbra Man. He still has the cheese and the Aegis. But enough.
Yeah. Look at him getting in position here. He's got the blink.
How do you stop this push? There's no one for 20 seconds. And Miracle just picking off heroes on the side. Finds Lil outside of the base, takes him down. They do get eyes onto GH. Pasha trying to lead in. Kuro comes in with the disruption, banishing. Ramzes now with the lead in. Pasha pops the BKB, gets the Primal Split off. They're looking towards Matumbra Man. They've got the control with the Primal Split Broodings, but he gets forced away. Matumbra Man's going to be fine. Miracle jumps in with the burst, takes that one. No one zips in, trying to find Miracle. Can they quite finish off this Tinker? He's a little low on mana now, and he gets set up in the air with the Yules. Tries to zip away, but now he's out of mana. The tank is empty. Miracle gets the triple. They're going to get the Storm as well. GG is called. This game. They didn't find the lead. The way the Liquid played as a unit, grouping up as they were, it was perfect.